Fort Risbon, Calais, France. The existence of the fort was first mentioned when Calais was besieged by the English in November 1346. Edward III of England's troops, finding the defences of Calais impenetrable, decided to erect a small fort to prevent the supplies reaching the town by sea, with a view of starving the inhabitants into submission. Under English occupation, the wooden tower was replaced with a stone structure. The stone tower, after the year 1400, was renamed Lancaster Tower, a name often given to the fort itself. Fort Risbon was used by the English forces until 1558, when Calais was recaptured by the French. In 1596, the fort was captured by the Spanish Netherlands until May 1598, when it was returned to the French following the Treaty of Vervins. It was rebuilt in 1640. Engineer Vauban, who visited the fort for some time in the 1680s, described it as a home for owls, and a place to hold a Sabbath rather than a fortification. In 1799, the fort suffered major damage when an explosion in the gunpowder store ripped through its walls. The fort went through major changes during the 19th century, pretty much how we see it today. In the Second World War, it's said that this fort was used as a shelter for the population of Calais.
Look at that, Jesus. So we're going to have a look around the fort, folks, and see what's happening, and go around the back of it. We can get around there, so we'll have a look in a minute. It's a strange one, I've never seen nothing like it. Mad is that? Looks like there's rooms up there in that corner. Let's check this plaque out. Oh yes, very interesting. Say about 1940. Soldats, soldiers, and that's about as much as I can get, folks. I'll translate that. Put it in the underneath for you, folks. For you. It says Dunkirk there as well. So. Check this out. It's interesting. Avenue Winston Churchill. Little bricks that have been used here. Like sandstone blocks mixed with the bricks. How mad is that? There's a camera there, folks. Jesus. It looks like they play concerts here or something. This is where the people would sit. And the arena would be here. Look at that. The size of that wall. Jesus. See all the casemates. All in there. See, this ground is a bit weird. It's got another plaque up there, 1845. They like the old plaques, give the French that. Look at these. The old firing slits. You see, it's like similar to the British ones in the Western Heights. Them ones are. They're like the brickwork has been made to sort of deflect any sort of musket fire, I guess, in the grooves. And these ones are just straight. Oh, I love that. That's like Spanish sort of style, like Martello Tower, isn't it? It's like a corner of Martello Tower. It's mad. Brickwork, the casemates. Inside there. These steps have seen better days. Might be able to get around there from the other side. Sure you can, folks. There's a door. Padlocked, sadly, look at that. Keeps the idiots out, doesn't it? And as far as... Oh, you can see inside the rooms. There's lights on. Or is that just... What's going on in there? Is that a light? Probably someone in there. Or is that just natural light for a window? What do you reckon? We're going to find out. Anyway... Another camera there, folks. I don't blame them. They should have cameras on the Western Heights, to be honest. What do you reckon? Look at the corner there. And the brickwork's lovely. It's got 1945. No, 1845 written there again. Got nothing on the Western Heights, stating the age of it. Especially on the moat walls, anyway. Mad, isn't it? On the mud here. I'm trying to get down behind the fort down there. You can see that. I don't know, you can't though, it's a fence there. Right, so we've got to go back and around the fort, folks. That's what's all happening. Have a quick look around here. It's all new, this is. I'm not sure about this, folks. I'm just going to walk down. It's open, so I expect some angry French guy to sort of come out. That's an old building there. Look at that. I don't know if someone's down there, you know. The door looks open. What do you reckon? All that rubble's been put there. Fort Risbon, I think it's called Risbon. We can go up the top there, look. God, I wish Chris was here. You've got all them bits over there. You're going to have to get Chris, I think, folks. Looks like a World War II style bunker here. been damaged, isn't it? Blown up. Reinforcing that. Really can't wait to get back to the German bunkers. I really can't. Oh yeah, there's people over there, folks. They must be allowed in here, surely. Do you know what I mean? Look at that. It's like turrets or some sort of thing there. I'm just going to blag it, I'm just going to keep going. Just going to keep going. I think we should have just... Yeah. That's your steps up to it. Up to a little turret. How mad is that? Didn't expect to see this. It's been blown up as well. Look at that. It's all been uncovered. It looks like this was buried. Buried or something, folks, here. Bunker. Anti-tank. I think these are the anti-tank ones. DFDS. Let's go down there. Bugger it. We're here, aren't we? We're in France. Oh, God. My nice... expensive trainers. Yeah, look at this. This is buried, folks. Oh, I love German bunkers. See all the rust has fallen. I don't even know if we're allowed here. The other side was blocked off. I wonder what it looks like inside. There's someone over there. I'm not sure if it's just other explorers or it's actually the people rendering this, the roof. So I'm gonna go, folks. Not good for these trainers. Look at this. It's been uncovered. Well, that's the other side of that door. That's why we want to go in there, really, don't we? Inside the tunnels. And the brickwork, though. All smoke damaged. I wonder if there's any old graffiti. That's all been dug out so they can felt it, put that waterproof stuff over it. Mad, isn't it? I don't know if they're original. Brickwork looks too new. Yeah. Look at the old fireplace. Little doorway up there. That doesn't look safe, does it, folks? Jesus, it's got an electrical thing on top of it. What's this? World War II bunker? Top, folks. I believe we can. Everyone seems to be going up here, so. Oh, look at this. These are the firing slits. The only other place I've seen this is Fort Burgoyne. I believe so, yeah, Fort Burgoyne, one of the outer bastions, outer defences. Similar things. Oh god, I hope my shoes don't get dirty. We're on top of the fort. I won't go up there because it overlooks the road. I'm not sure how okay about this there be, but that's overlooking the what's it called, where it was a minute ago. Look, what was it? Yeah, the arena. Look at that. The circular shape of it. These might be World War II additions. Maybe some sort of transmitter or something like that. Yeah, but amazing. That's the finger bob there, I guess. One of the couponiers that stick out. I think. Yeah, it is, yeah. Yeah. That's the other side. That's where that thing is down there. And I said, you're all right to that French guy. Keep forgetting we're in France, folks. Should be bonjour. So this is what they've pulled off of that big bit that they're doing up. With sand, might be able to find some gems in it. Golden gems, folks. We find last time a bomb and a bullet. And the World War II history, and I'd love this. Get his metal detector in there. Oh, I've got a metal detector. Doesn't work very well. This is what's been uncovered. Doesn't look old, to be honest. Alright, I don't think we can get across this way, can we? I don't think so. Look at that, it's like a time team. I didn't know you could do this. Dig it all up and... Amazing. I'd love to jump about on there, but not today in these clothes, folks. I had to come as a foot passenger with clean clothes and looking respectful, do you know what I mean? Let's get across to the other side. Look at the old, it really does look old. Brickwork in that. Well, I thought we would be able to see inside then. Look, that's fire damage, that is. This must have burnt down. The
bricks though, the mortar's missing.
I wonder what that was, some sort of old drain. I can actually climb that. There's the back of that German bunker. And that lighthouse overlooks everything, doesn't it? Look at that. Definitely have to look into that. Let's get up top there and have a look at the sea views. It's like a temple. I do want to go in there, but I think that might be pushing it. Oh god, my shoes, folks, the best shoes I've got. Wow, goes all the way over there. And there's the other end. I wanna know what's inside that temple thing. That's mad. Mystified now, folks. It's like it's got an escape shaft there of some sort, a chimney. It all looks too new. There's the bunker. Have a look along here. This is where the cannons would have been, folks, facing the harbour. I think we understand. Keep out, folks. Stick man falling off. I think we get all that. That's fine, that is. I'll be safe, I'll be careful. This is where the cannons, possibly the cannons that we saw down there in the vlog. And there's the rings and the wallet, possibly to pull the cannons, position the cannons of some sort. Mad, isn't it? Really is mad. I could spend ages over here just doing all cinematic B-roll. I need it. That's what the new ICS is all about. Now it looks like we can go up here. I'll pop up, pop my head over, folks. There you go. Looking over towards Dover and that. Yeah, I think we've hit the force up now. I think it's done. Can't go in it, obviously, it's all locked up, folks, but. This wasn't even on the list. And a bonus extra, a German bunker that's sort of been uncovered. Can't believe that. Semi blown up. Whoa! Nearly went. Oh yeah, you're not allowed through there. Let's have a look at the side down there. That is huge. Absolutely huge. You don't want to slip down there. I just see number one fan sliding down that, surely. Right. Look at this. Surely not. Surely this is not parts of the fort, folks. They can't just demolish it like that, surely. Look, there's another chunk here. Have I just uncovered something really dodgy? I'm going to go to the other side of that German bunker, which is a anti-tank bunker. Let's see what's over here. I'll tell you what, it'd be worth having a look in the mud. I've had some time. Oh god, look at this. Oh, here it is. The other side. And it's quite funny at the end there, it looks like a turret style thing that's been converted and it's been the bricks from the fort have been used in its place. Maybe they run out of concrete, folks. Bit of a strange design as well. Look at the brickwork. It's all ended. Bricks have been put in endwise. Endwise. Truly interesting though. The old floodgates have just opened up. The current coming through here, look at this. Well, the fort, it's interesting folks to see. And it'd be interesting to see once they've done their renovations, because I think they do open some of these buildings up. There's some like the Citadel and all that are open to the public. Some are open in the summer only and all that stuff, so we'll definitely be checking all this stuff out. Coming over to Calais is going to be a regular thing. Definitely, folks. Don't know what that means. What do you reckon, folks? Needs a toilet as well. I wonder if it's open. $35 million, don't want that. See, a lot of this fort is gone. This is possibly World War II, but not blown up. And also over here, missing pieces, folks. Let's have a quick look up there. Let's just do this. More mounds. Yeah, I want to see these slits here. Look at this. I was going to miss this. It's like a little pocket. Gun room. Proper cracks in it though, like. Looking down, all of these are facing downwards, you see, because the enemy at the bottom. I'll be sure. And these are quite long actually, these, you know, they call them arrow slits, but I'm sure these are just for muskets, these ones. Yeah, amazing.
And the roof of that building's gone, look.
More bits we missed. This is on the other side of that Caponia. It's crazy because it's all sand. That's a circular shape. Right, it's starting to rain now, which is great, isn't it?